So I'm walking on the bridge. This is where we're gonna start, take off. Shit just got real. Chelsea just dropped me off. Rock and roll. Beautiful morning, just beautiful. So it took a good like hour or so before you finally get out of like the pack of people. It's just a madhouse of a line of people walking, you know, and then running and walking. And, you know, once I got out, you could get your groove going. Then it was just kind of catching the next group and then kind of catch the next group. But got cruising pretty good for a while. Got to keep a good pace. I was moving about 5 miles an hour pretty good for a while. Almost 10 miles. So, been nice and peaceful, feeling good. Legs feel good. Knees are feeling it a little bit, nothing crazy. I feel like I'm front, middle of the pack. I'm not getting passing a bunch of people. Just hope that I can hang on. So it seemed like every time that I'd pull my phone out to record something, I would kick a root or a rock or something and about just eat it. So I finally just kind of gave up on it. These last couple clips, I was just really trying to get just some of the scenery. It's really pretty.
Is it 25? Still going strong. Killed it.
I also had really no idea what to expect with like aid stations, and turns out they were just like a godsend out there. You'd just be dying, you'd walk in there, and you know, these great people were there. Just, what do you need? How can we help? You know, let's keep you going. It was really awesome. Seeing that sign was pretty cool. It was worth taking a minute to just kind of soak it in, and you know, make you want to finish strong. Yeah, managed to not have to crawl to the finish line, so I'd say it was a pretty cool success. Very fun experience. Not totally sure if I'll do a 50 again, but you know, we'll see.
You're good.
We'll see what happens, how it pans out. Here's a clip from the day before. So I'm on my last little shakeout morning run. I want to get up this morning and try to run at about the same start time as the race tomorrow. Super excited. Really stoked to see just what it's all about. I've never done anything like this as far as like a sanctioned race or anything, so it's going to be pretty cool. And let's see if I worked hard enough. That's the biggest thing. You never feel like you've done enough. I feel like I'm just gonna get there, fall on my fucking face, and feel like I should have ran more or whatever, but I just gotta rock and roll and see what happens. But I just figured I'd get a good little touch base beforehand, and then maybe it'd be cool to finish up with the first mile after. So, yeah, hopefully I can stay on top of this.